So Edgel's moving, so... Well, she's gonna hit him before he moves anyway. Yeah, it's still a small heal for him. So it's gonna do negligible damage on the queen anyway. Oh. Boom. Is that 32 or 82? I'm not sure if we're gonna kill her before the spell goes into effect. But... Everyone's fine, pretty much. Okay. Keep trying to lame him. To lame Melvin. He's got a pretty good magic resistance. Well, she deflected the fireball. Wow. 400 total hit points. We got her down to 282. Will she always deflect the fireball? We only have 3 casts of it left. Alright, let's keep on keeping on. Valden can attack once more. That ring. I mean, is it really just because of this? Because in the beginning, that's what was deflecting the magical aura here. So this must be the magical aura, magical bonus armor, but it's only one. It's really making that much of a difference? I mean, I don't think anything else she has. Oh, magical bonus armor. 2 here as well. So that might be contributing to it. That's a charisma boost. This isn't magical. And this is stamina. Plus 20 stamina. Lightning boots is just speed, I think. Yeah. So I'm guessing it's the magical bonus between the two here for Sansri's necklace. Right? That's what we saw it on? And that ring, the iron ring. Yeah, magical bonus armor 2. And then the ring... is 1. So, I guess the magical bonus is more than just a plus 3 to your defense. It's like a better... It gives you a magical aura in addition to increasing your plain old defense. Not sure. But in any case, I don't mind not being hurt. It kind of makes the battle a cakewalk, though. As long as she's attacking Citrine. Which she is. That one worked. Was that 75 or 25? It might have been 75. It's hard to see the numbers because the character's head blocks it. Well, he's got one more fireball in him. Might as well use it. Pew. Deflected, though. So 83 points. He is out of that. Wind Devil? Yeah, Wind Devil. We'll probably sleep after this. Because I don't know if we're going to talk to Dorina after this, or if there's going to be more monsters. Rock and roll, right up the butt. Oh, deflected. She clenched her manta's butt tight and deflected the spell. Only 64 points left. He could throw a magical arrow, yeah. Oh, that's for all. That's probably not gonna do. Do more of these magical projectiles. Trying to keep Nelvin useful here. Boom! That deflected, I guess? Went by so quick. She is down to 26 points. Six. Eight. Nine. Retreating! 17 points left. She did not like being so low. Selena gets to go. Sabine. Agile gets to go. For her. Nice. Actually got 96 XP there. Or EP. Citrine, level 43. Now total life points 353. Power points 380. 28 spell learning points and 35 training points. Oh, she now is at 3 attacks per round. Sweet. 3 attacks per round, I like. That might be just nothing. But let's go over here and slip it off. Get back our magic points and all that fun stuff. I mean, we're fine with... Oh! Nelvin! When did that happen? He got lamed. I thought he deflected that. Alright, well, we'll help him along with that. Everybody. I just want to save first, just in case we get attacked by stuff. Make sure we all have our rations. Agil doesn't need any, nor does Selena. We all have some. I'll take that. So we don't waste. We've got a lot of rations. He only needs like one, because we're going to rest a couple times. But I don't know if anyone can carry that. Sabine. anyone else. You're gonna have to waste one. Actually, Citrine. I'm gonna waste two of them. Because I want to get Nelvin up. Actually, Nelvin is the only one who actually needs any. She's got 114. Yeah, we're gonna waste two rations. No way around it, unless we don't want him to be healed up. The sun is out outside. Not that we'd know if it wasn't for this. Alright, we're good. We continue. His monster just came out of here. Anything interesting in here? Other than these weird plants. Just rocks. Okay, that's that. So I'm seeing another door ahead here. Well, since we're right in front of this door, we'll go through it. We'll try to, anyway. The door opens immediately at the slightest touch. These things. They look like little green wizard hats. There's nothing in here? Okay, we'll try the other door. I mean, there might be some hidden walls or something, but let's try the other door first. Hidden doors, rather. That look like walls. Where's Dorina? Your son is coming. Immediately again. Don't seem to be anything in this room either. Well, maybe we have to figure a way through or around the flames. Is the trick, maybe. There's a little niche over here. Oh, there's a way through here. Oh. Okay. I see. Oh! These are all things to mess with? For lack of a better term? That's the wrong... That was a typo. Bright colored fruits hang on this plant. Bladder fruit. Right. I bought one of these at a merchant. So I have two of these bladder fruits. I don't know what they're for. We might need them for something? Guessing? Is there a limit to them, or is constantly... I went sideways that time. With that in the middle. The one in the corner, though. It's the same. Pass through the wall here. We can get fruit. What are we supposed to be doing with these fruits? Unless the bladder fruit helps us go through the flames. Is it this side? To the left here. So we'll look for some hidden wall here. And I wonder about this too, actually. Let's go look for some hidden walls actually over there before we try messing around with bladder fruits. Here. Hmm. So I want to look against this wall because you've got some empty space over here. Nothing found. Here for anything hidden, because that's weird to have that open space like that. Ah! I found my way in somewhere. To the south. Facing the south. Oh no, the north I'm in. So what about that area? What are you? What? The hissing starts again. What? I missed that. As the plant changes its color, a gentle hissing in the distance dies away. What? Maybe that turns the flames off. Seems to stay off. It's like a toggle, and if you press it again, the hissing starts again. So that might be the flames. Where did I come through here? I don't even know. I want to check that wall again, too. They are. The flames are gone. Awesome. I do want to see that here, though. This is not filled in. I mean, I didn't check this wall, so maybe we can get through over here or on the other side, actually. Yeah, I want to complete my explorations here before we move on. Did I end up in somewhere? Oh, I thought I did, but no. Oh, it's a ladder. Huh. Turning now. Can't even tell what the texture is right in my face here like that. I can't seem to get through that. Alright. Hopefully nothing important that I'm missing here. So where were these flames? To the north. Wait. Where are we? Okay. Is that it? Yes. That's where we were. No killer flames here. I guess she figures her son would know how to disarm that. Oh, I see them too. That's where the flames come out? On the ground there? I see them there as well. Wait, wait, wait. Nope. Forward. Forward march. Well, I guess that keeps the Gizzeks or whatever they're called out. Another ladder. That looks like a place you'd use your pickaxe. Let's see. Wait, I want to go forward. Nope, alright. I thought there might be a, what do you call it, it's back there. Torn axe. So there's that way up, and then the tunnel continues. So let's continue first. Dead end? Oh no. Goes in here. Oh, we got pits! We got pits! Oh! The ground something. Dorina's cave below. Oh look, more flames. Well, we might be able to get past this. Let's heal up a little. Yeah, I want everyone at full. There you go. I'm gonna make another save. Let's see, 169. If we can't get up, we're stuck down here, which I think we can get up. We just have to levitate or use a rope. That in, I don't see any obvious thing going on in the ceiling. I thought we were able to walk through the pits. How close are we? Pretty close. Made it through the flames. Through the fire and flames. Oh boy. Oh! What the hell? Save or not? No. No. This one. This looks like something we might be able to avoid, but let's fight it, I suppose. The plant with claws proves to be a horrific reality. Full of terror, you see how it begins to tear Citrine apart. Oh! Hopefully we can avoid it. Don't go up to it, don't look at it. Got it.